Digital marketing is essentially a popularity contest that is evaluated based on the total number of high-quality links that are pointing to your website and all of the pages within it. If you want to boost your overall results, if you want to make things happen a little faster, if you want to get SEO rankings up the search engines faster, invest in link building. Link building is as simple as we create content which talks about a topic such as inverter air conditioning technology or high efficiency air conditioning systems or solar installation or plumbing or whatnot. We create content. That content has references inside of that content that point back to your page on your site that's talking about that topic. So it may be talking about experts in the field related to air conditioning installation and that you highly recommend checking out this page by this company. This is a great article on blank, or this is a great service about blank, whatever it is. Those articles are then positioned and placed on paid sites. So we actually pay money on third-party websites to have an article written about you on their site, and embedded in that article are links that come back to your website. Every website that we publish those articles on has a different domain authority. That domain authority, the higher the domain authority, the more expensive the link is. The higher the domain authority, the more value or SEO juice is passed to your website. So if you're in an SEO plan, fast track plan, SEO e-commerce plan, and you're looking to try and accelerate your results, number one thing you can do, invest in link building. Let's get some articles out on some third-party sites talking about you. That way Google says, wow, you know, it's not them talking about themselves. They're actually being published on all these third-party sites. They must be good. Let's move them up faster.